Have you shopped for your main course yet?
I feel guilty when you hear those little noises like that. Well, you may be in for sticker shock. News 5's Eric Zarnitz stopped by a local turkey farm to see what they have to offer.
While the weather seems okay now, earlier this year we were in a major drought, especially across the central portion of the country. And what that means as we head into the holidays, well, we're all going to be paying a little bit more for that turkey.
When it comes to Thanksgiving, the Van Lute family is very particular, like many, about the kind of food they put on the table.
And we just realize what the process goes, you know, with processing the meat, and we don't want to be a part of that. We want it organic and free range.
And because of that, they now shop regularly at Tuas Poultry, where the turkeys have the run of the farm. This year, however, some shoppers are noticing their dollars not going quite as far, a point farm owner and manager Dan Tuas feels as well.
These turkeys here are getting a balanced diet of corn and soybeans, so they get a good, healthy meal. Then they get a chance to run out and eat grass.
While the turkeys have a chance to graze in the fields, most of their nutrition still comes from feed, and the price of feed has exploded.
Feed has went up 50% because of the corn drought out west. And that's basically why turkey prices have went up almost at least a quarter a pound.
Which has driven up the price of some larger birds by as much as $5. And while that price may discourage some, most just buckle down and pay the piper.
I don't think it does, no. We just want to make sure we're, you know, buying the best quality, I think, turkey and help stimulate the local economy as well.
With over 3,000 turkeys at the Tuas Turkey Farm and nice weather expected this weekend, even with the prices of turkeys going up, they're expecting a record turnout as we head to Thanksgiving. Reporting from Erlanger, Kentucky, Eric Zarnitz, News 5.